Hello and welcome everyone. Myself Abhishek Dash. I am a vocational trainer of Gadu High School of Electronics. My TP is Orion Retech Private Limited. Today's topic is disassembling the mixer, identification of different component of mixer. Firstly, the materials required: mixer, screwdriver and combination plier. Now the procedure. Follow the following steps to identify different components. Step 1. Unlock the screw of an electric mixer to remove the mixer housing. Second step is remove the overload switch, rotatory switch, motor, indicator from the motor housing. Step 3. Identify and study the overload switch. It has two terminals as shown in the figure. Step 4. Identify and study the rotatory switch. It has five terminals as shown in the figure. Step 5. Identify and study the motor. It has two type of winding, that is armature winding and field winding. Step 6. Field winding has two terminals at one side and four terminals at other side. And last, step 7. Identify and study the indicator. It has two terminals. These are all about today's topic. And thanks for watching.